23-016. This miniature schnauzer male, not neutered, around 9 years, 7 years old, comes in with a complaint of the left eye tearing. And you can see from here, the left eye is smaller than the right eye. Now the right eye is normal. Actually, you can zoom, you know the zoom, right?
Oh,
so no need to go so near, I'll just bite you. Let's go further a bit. Learn how to use cameras, young man, otherwise you are in this generation. Okay, wait, you hold the head first. So I will use the...
Oh, this is focus. Oh,
fluorescent.
Okay.
To check for ulcer. Okay, I did it in. So, we hold the dot. So, put drop in. Normally, I do both eyes because in case the other eye also has ulcer, okay, do this eye also. Now, when there's ulcer, it will be green in color. It will be about one minute. Green color shows that the cornea is ulcerated due to injury or scratching. Then we need the eye drop also. Come here, come. How long already this tearing of the eye?
I think I saw yesterday, maybe it was longer. Because sometimes open up, then outside we notice him when
start
to close.
He doesn't let the light. What we do, we use eye drops to clear the... This painful, the left eye terminate is painful. Welcome. You shine away, not directly. Okay, it's painful. There's an ulcer there, but it's not very obvious. To tie it, doesn't know to tie properly. So, tie must be tight. The purpose of muscle is tighten it. Okay, wait, now you hold on. Judy, hold the dog. Let me just let her go there. Focus on the left eye. That's what the focus on the eye only. Okay, I just have a quick look. Okay, because they're sensitive to light. Yeah, they generally, do you see green?
Yeah.
Do you see greenness?
So it's green, is it now?
Yeah, light green.
Okay.
Compared to this one, no greenness.
The thing picks up on mud, also blood.
Scratching, something dropped into the eyes.
No, the green indication.
It's very sensitive to light, okay. So it's generalized. That means it's only one part. The whole cornea.
Okay.
So you wear the e collar, and then I'll give the eye drops.
How long is it?
About 7 days. I cannot go outside. It's very sensitive to light.
Okay.
Okay. Finish. Okay.